In this video, you will learn how to plan a trip using the inReach Explore portal at inReach.garmin.com. Let's start by setting up a few waypoints. Say you're planning a trip, and you want to mark the trailhead as your starting waypoint. First, open the map page. Select New Waypoint, and place the pin where you want to begin your trip. Once you place the pin, you can drag it, change the name, and change the icon. Next, you might want to stop for a lunch break or take in the scenery along your route. Create a second waypoint where you want to take your break. Then, mark the end of your trail with a final waypoint. Once you've decided on your waypoints, you can connect them to make a trail. Select New Route on the map. Then, click on your first waypoint to start the route. Draw a line along the trail to your second waypoint, clicking to account for turns in the trail. Take the line all the way to your last waypoint and click twice to finish drawing. You can name the route and select a color for the specific route. Click the green checkmark to finish the route. To fine-tune your route, click the pencil icon in the description box. You can click and move any of the white boxes along your route to make it as smooth as possible. To delete a point on the route, simply click on the white box once and it will disappear. When you're happy with your changes, click the green check mark. You will need to sync with your device to access your routes and waypoints from the trail. That's it! Check out the other videos in this series to learn more about inReach.